Cadet 160, 170, and 182 are now released until tomorrow's session. Cadet 160, 170, and 182 are now released until tomorrow's session.
Hale Carlson, Minnesota, at 4. Hale Carlson, Minnesota, at 4, first ball.
And our final on-deck call for the cadet session tonight, lap number 2204, Nicholas Pierce, Minnesota, Eli McCorney, Indiana. Pierce and McCorney, you are on deck on lap 1, and that is the final cadet match to be called to the mat this evening.
Junior wrestlers, coaches, and team leaders. The last junior out that we will wrestle tonight.
Stop.
The last Stop. Junior out we will wrestle tonight is 1584. 1584.
Quit. Quit.
Again, that's Cup number 1584, that will be the final junior bout wrestled this afternoon.
Berg.
Junior wrestlers, the last bout you will wrestle tonight is bout number 1584, 1584, again, tonight's final bout for the juniors. Tristan Selmer, first ball at 8. Selmer, Indiana, first ball at 8. Jeffrey Glenn, first ball at 12. Glenn Romanska, first ball at 12. Referees who are participating. In the women's weigh-in this afternoon, please head in that direction now. Thank you.
Are released.
is bout 2204 on that one. It's the final cadet bout of this session. All mats will then become junior mats. This match on that one is the final cadet match of this session.